I'm Robert Morgan, and this painting is called Mind the Gap. And I tried to take images and put them out of context so that they resonate more and draw people's emotions out with those that resonance, you know. And here I have bighorn sheep in a train station in the Netherlands. And I also call this my first velvet painting because this is actually on velvet right here, this piece. So wow. It's kind of a joke a little bit, you know?